A slight win goes to Sheriff. Sheriff Kwe is a fighter that I think I've put his name on my map that he's gonna do something because he knows everything in the game. Just that he needs a little bit push. So I think slight win for him. Bullet, we know, is a good fighter. But you know, talking about training, you joke with it. And boxing is all about training. When you compare the two of them, who knows much in the game, I think it's gonna be Sheriff. But Bullet is the very strong guy, the person who always wanted to fight. So, you know, come on, if he takes his training serious this time, it's gonna be a different result.
It's the Pukum Brawl brought to you by Box Office Sports Promotions in association with Round 10 Boxing.